great opportunity for the patients to have to have different options in reference to the vegetables and the fruits that can be provided, or let's say an option in their diet, as well as it gives these vendors an opportunity to provide their wares, these fresh fruit markets, in a place that they usually can't get to. We also have some residents from Roosevelt Garden, which is also a close location, and that would be very difficult for them to even be presented with some of these opportunities. We've had some children that come by who we've seen for the first time and were able to present to their parents saying, I want this and I want that. And both the parent and the child were unfamiliar with some of these things. And so it's been a great fellowship, an opportunity to share with people all the different options for their different diets.